fourth in the Olympics in 1976. But remember, in 1968, when he first started in the Olympics, he was 26th. He's been undefeated as the East German champion since 1971.
No one can beat him in the jumps department, but he doesn't have the flair that Robin does. Beautiful double axel. And here comes the triple Lutz jump. He was the first one to do it since Don Jackson. Look at the height.
Oh, beautiful. Set a target for the rest of them. Hoffmann, Bobber, Hamilton, Santee, Tickner.
Triple loop jump. A bit dicey due to the landing in front of the free foot.
Championships seven times.
To the ice as they usually are.
Hoffmann is having a better day, a much better day today, even than the day he won the World Championship in Munich back in 1974.
Well, he may not be as schmaltzy as Cousins, but he's putting on a job today.
Mixture, the best mixture of artistry and athletic talent that Hoffmann has ever put together, and he's been doing it for a long time. And there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, a former world champion trying to win it back.
Around five triples in the whole performance, all of them fairly good except for the triple loop.
Oh, look at this technical merit. 5-8. 1, 2, 3. Five nines, a 5-8. 1, 2, five nines, a 5-8, and a 5-7.
He's won it. That's got to be it. Now, his marks for artistic impression may not be as...
Look at Yuta Mueller crying. His coach is crying. One thing to win it. There's another thing to have to come from behind to win your championship back. He's now crying, and who can blame him?
Well, it's always been the case, John, that he won the world championship in 74, and then...
Just a minute. Look at artistic impression. The 5-6s are going to hurt him. 5-6, 5-7, 2-5-8s, a 6, a 7, a 5-5 from the judge from England. Ooh.